The curtain has been drawn for about 24 major generals in the Nigerian army, as their military career may soon come to a sudden end following the appointment of Major General Farouk Yahya as the new Chief of Army Staff, Coas. President Muhammadu Buhari had on Thursday, May 27, 2021, appointed Yahya, an indigene of Sokoto State, to succeed late Ibrahim Atahiru, the immediate past Coas. Atahiru, a lieutenant general, died on Friday, May 21, 2021, in a plane crash at the Kaduna International Airport. A report on May 31, 2021, by PR Nigeria News Agency, said that 24 generals, comprising 13 from the north and 11 from the south, are senior to Yahya and therefore bound to leave service. A document quoted by the news agency showing those above the new Coas in terms of seniority indicated that the Northwest, the place Yahya hails from, has three major generals who are above him in seniority. They include Major Generals M.S.A. Aliyu, Y.P. Auta, and J. Saham. The four generals from the North Central above the new Army Chief are J.O. Akomolafe, U.M. Mohammed, N.E. Angbazu, and K. Isiaku. Those from the Northeast, who are six in number, include Major Generals A.S. Maikobi, S.A. Yaro, A.T. Haman, A.M. Aliyu, H.P.Z. Vintenaba, and I.M. Yusuf. From the Southwest, these five Major Generals, J.B. Olaumi, G. Oyefosobi, B.M. Shafa, B.A. Akunroluyo, and K.O. Kadiri are Yahya senior in the army. There are General C.O. Ude, M.O. Uzo, C.C. Okonkwo, B.I. Ahanotu, and O.F. Azinta, all from the Southeast, who senior the newly appointed Coas. Major General H.E. Ayamasowe from Bayelsa State is the only Army senior officer from the South-South who is also Yahya's senior. There are nevertheless over 100 officers on the rank of Major General currently in the Nigerian Army. The two-star Major General rank in the Army is equivalent to Rear Admiral in the Navy and Air Vice Marshal in the Air Force. The newly appointed Army Chief Farouk Yahya from Sokoto Muslim/Northwest was the immediate past theater commander, Operation Hadin Kai, in northeastern Nigeria. He assumed office as Coas on May 28, 2021. From Lagos, this is Tina Timothy, News Express Nigeria Television.